Hi, I'm Logan Cummins from the FPD Link Applications team at Texas Instruments, here to demonstrate some of the capabilities of our state-of-the-art FPD Link 4 technology. Our FPD Link 4 serializers and deserializers transmit high-resolution video and bidirectional control channel across lightweight cable assemblies in the automotive environment with near zero latency. Today, I will be demonstrating FPD Link 4's unique industry-leading capabilities in synchronized multi-port output applications. These two demos will showcase video synchronization in both DisplayPort and OpenLDI applications. Through the introduction of pillar-to-pillar displays, or combined cluster plus central information displays, automotive infotainment panels are growing at a rapid pace. With this increased display size, car manufacturers need to ensure screen resolution and color depth scale proportionally. It's critical to keep display pixel density high and to ensure the clarity and crispness of the displays consumers have grown accustomed to from their personal electronics. To deal with these ultra-high resolutions, sometimes in excess of 5K or 8K, the common trend in the automotive space is for one ultra-high resolution display to utilize multiple internal timing controllers with independent video interfaces. These can be implemented as dual DisplayPort or quad OLDI inputs. Output synchronization between the multiple ports is important so that the timing controllers can properly combine the independent images into one display in real time without the need for a frame buffer. TI's FPD4 solutions are the industry's first high-speed automotive SerDes capable of delivering synchronized dual DisplayPort or quad LVDS signals to enable the next generation of connected infotainment displays. This first demonstration is using our DS90UH983-Q1 serializer and one DS90UH984-Q1 deserializer. The serializer is capable of linking with a DisplayPort or embedded DisplayPort 1.4 capable source, up to the full bandwidth capability HBR3 or 8.1 gigabits across the four data lanes for video bandwidths more than 25 gigabits per second. The deserializer has two DP1.4 transmitters. In this case, one deserializer is using its two DisplayPort transmitters to drive a single ultra-wide monitor that merges each input side by side. The input images are currently shown on each half of the screen. This can be used in architectures with two co-located displays fed from a single deserializer. Now we will demonstrate a use case where the two DisplayPort outputs are combined into one image by each outputting synchronized left-right format. As observed on the monitor, even though each half the display is still an independent input, the result is a seamless picture due to the output synchronization between the two DisplayPort outputs of the deserializer. FPD-Link 4 enables video bandwidth more than 25 gigabits per second over two cables, enabling OEMs to design ultra-wide pillar-to-pillar display panels with the resolutions 8K by 2K or even 16K by 1K. The second demonstration will be using our DS90UH983-Q1 serializer and two DS90UH988-Q1 deserializers, which support OpenLDI outputs. The serializer is operated in independent mode, attaching to two remote deserializers, which each have a dual OLDI video output port. The deserializers connect together to achieve a quad OLDI output, where the secondary dual OLDI outputs are synchronized. The deserializer's OLDI interfaces offer configurability to be operated as four single OLDI interfaces, two dual OLDI interfaces, or one quad OLDI interface, which are all fully synchronized. The system designer also has flexibility on the input DisplayPort interface of the serializer to use left-right or alternating pixel-oriented video. The video processors inside the serializer are able to split and or merge the pixels and reformat into the proper pixel stream to be sent to the deserializers. Alternatively, the serializer can accept independent video streams through DP-MST. For even more video bandwidth capability, a dual serializer, dual deserializer configuration allows support for resolutions beyond true 8K UHD by combining the bandwidth of two DP1.4 interfaces end-to-end. This concludes the demonstrations for FPD-Link dual output and synchronization capabilities to drive ultra-high resolution displays with multiple synchronized OLDI or DisplayPort outputs. For further information on FPD-Link 4 technology in the 98X portfolio, see our other videos on the FPD-Link Learning Center and reach out to your local TI field sales representative.